I could go Celeste, I guess. But not... Or should I Cath? Should I try Catherine? Okay, Catherine for the first time, guys. Catherine for the first time. I don't know what to play with Catherine, how to play her. I've been okay. How have you been? Haven't seen you. No, while now. I've been streaming yesterday, and I haven't streamed this weekend though.
Okay. Allied hero killed.
2 armor. That's nice. I never realized that before playing her. Well, I realized, but not longer, much longer before playing her now. Free Yardan. What? Yeah, I also been away this weekend, so back now. With Carb, with Cap, you want to push and stun people, then fall back and keep doing that. Or build your armor boosts, then make you a beast like a buy boots life, then upgrade the contract tier 3. Good, good, good. Boots, life. You mean Fountain of Renewal, or should I get Crucible? I'm getting a Reflex Block for getting Crucible for my teammates, I guess. Life would have been better though, maybe. Because I can shield up and
enemy is impressive.
Although if I shield up, the enemy, my teammates will still get killed. I don't know how this ability scale though, which one should I go first? I didn't have any way of saving you, man. Yep, Crucible is final cap. And also bombs and floors, yeah. Why is it a recommended build with tension bow? I don't know, I don't understand. Maybe let's get the mine.
impressive.
Shield, nothing.
Ally hero kill.
That was a not the best idea to fight there. Crucible, now I can help, and then I'm gonna go for Warhorn. Give up Harvest is a good thing to have with Cath too.
It's not like yeah. They can escape from the
and also. And kill the Ringo first, yeah, of course. Oh, she's running. She's a good tank. She's a nice tank. But I need some life energy regen. Okay, so I died.
Dumb.
He didn't get a thing. Why would you die over this?
Enemy is unbeatable. Allied hero killed. Enemy is getting ridiculous. Aced.
Okay, they aced us. I don't have energy. Fuck this fucking shit. I need energy regen. I'm useless. That's why I like Arden more, because he doesn't need energy. I'll always take a potion or two and a bomb and a flare. I'm leaving the base. I'm gonna take with battery. I have 16 armor, I guess that's good. No, they all going for weapon power, so they're not gonna kill me all at once. Okay. Going back. How are we doing? 9-9. First time Catherine, so don't forget that, guys.
Enemy hero killed.
Don't forget
allies
that.
Unbeatable. Ally hero killed.
I'll go Eve of Harvest, and I don't think I'll need any more energy, and then I'll go Warhorn and update my boots.
Halcyon shimmers in my
They didn't realize I was just...
Your team captured the second minion mine. Allied minions are now at maximum strength.
Oh, 27 armor. Oh my god. I never realized how much armor she could actually get. That's why she is so strong in late game compared to Arda. Okay, the Kraken has to destroy at least 2 turrets, otherwise it's not worth it. I know, because they got 500 and we get only 300 for a turret.
Enemy team stole a minion mine. Your minions are now
so
weakened.
Now we got 600 and 2 turrets and they got 500. Ah, that's not good.
Allied hero killed.
Oh no.
I'm not worried.
Enemy is unbeatable.
Boots, Clockwork Fountain, Eve of Harvest, Crucible, Aftershock. There's no Kraken. I have two mines there. You see the mines? Boop boop. How I play Catherine. So 14 for Ringo, that's a good Ringo. 2, 3, 10. Koshka. Nice Koshka with nice assists. And 12 assists for me.